Hey guys, this is a quick tip for ARK on official PvP. Scout on Gen 2 servers and looking for small bases. Or bases like this with the exomech here.
Eine Maschine kann bluten, also das ist echt interessant. Weißt du, was geil wäre, wenn
You can easily fly fast around with the Gen tech suit without any element. And you don't need the exomech for that. This method to do is really, really good for beginners or for a fresh start. This is the end of the video, and now you can see another footage how we find bases and loot.